As I said, law and order is a collective problem. It's everybody's problem. We all have to chip in. We have done our part. We have assisted the police with vehicles. We have assisted the police with firearms. We have assisted the police with uniforms. We have assisted the police with houses. Now it is for the open members to play their part, do their part, and so we can collectively assist policemen and women in this city so that they can attend to our law and order needs and requirements.